According to the Tyobe Index for January 2022, Python is the programming language with the highest increase in ratings in 1 year, making it officially the top choice of employers and professionals alike. In fact, it has become a key prerequisite to landing a job in data science. Luckily, Python is also very beginner-friendly. So, if you're an aspiring data analyst or data scientist, learning Python is certainly the way to go. That said, our job is to make every step of your learning curve easy and enjoyable. So, if you're still new to Python, you might want to start for free with our Introduction to Python course. We've provided a link in the description, but if you already have some basic Python experience and want to take it to the next level, in this video, you'll discover 4 interesting Python projects for beginners, all including code for practice. Great! So, let's start with project number 1. Uber Trips Analysis. Since it was founded in 2009, Uber has become one of the most famous unicorn companies, offering its services to more than 80 countries worldwide. This Python project for beginners aims to analyze Uber rides to detect specific patterns, such as the busiest day or the time with the lowest number of rides. And as you might expect, this is the easiest project to start with. You will get familiar with the common steps of analyzing a dataset, and how to draw insights from data through visualizing the relationship between different variables. In our opinion, there are 3 main reasons why this is an interesting Python project to try out. First, it's really easy and doesn't take much time. Second, since it's famous, thousands of people have shared their code on GitHub and Kaggle, so you have the chance to discover different ways to analyze the same dataset. And finally, despite its simplicity, this quick project is quite useful because it will help you solidify the foundational rules of coding in Python. By doing this project, you will learn how to read a dataset and display records from it, use your detective's hat and uncover hidden patterns in data, find the relationship between different variables, draw insights by visualizing these relationships. Python Project 2, the Discovery of Handwashing. Prior to the 19th century, hygiene was frowned upon. People simply didn't understand the risk of not washing their hands. This unreasonable behavior caused many deaths, especially in hospitals where most doctors, unlike today, never washed their hands before surgeries. In the mid-1800s, the Hungarian physician Dr. Ignaz Semmelweis decided to do something about this tragedy. He started investigating the reasons behind the deaths in Vienna General Hospital and those of women giving birth in particular. After analyzing data from Clinic 1 and Clinic 2, it turned out the proportion of deaths in Clinic 1 is much higher than that in Clinic 2. Then, he was able to investigate further and find the cause through data analysis. What's truly exciting about this project compared to the other Python projects for beginners is that you will recreate the steps that someone did 200 years ago. What will you learn from this Python project? Read a dataset and display records from it. Display the relationship between variables through different periods. Visualize the effect of hand washing on decreasing the number of deaths. The third Python project we recommend, predicting Parkinson's disease with XGBoost. Can you improve people's health and save their lives with just a few lines of code? The answer is yes. Data science has countless applications in healthcare, and one of them is to predict certain diseases, especially chronic ones. Consider this. If you're planning to go out, you normally check the weather news the day before so that you can prepare. If it's going to rain, you'll grab an umbrella or wear a raincoat. And if the forecast says it's going to be hot, you'll wear light clothes. The same approach is valid for disease prevention. If you are aware of the risk to catch a certain disease, you will have the time to think and prepare, which can save a lot of suffering and money. In this project, you'll carefully analyze a dataset of 195 records to predict the likelihood of having Parkinson's disease using an XGBoost model. What will you learn from this Python project? How to read and explore data, understand the relationship between different variables through visualization, carry out feature selection to determine the variables that are most related to the target output, build a machine learning model, use metrics such as accuracy and ROC curve to evaluate the model's performance. Save the trained model into a file to be used for future predictions. Python Project 4, Detecting Fake News. You see them every day. News is an integral part of our perception of the world. So, it's really important to pay attention to genuine media reports and ignore the untrustworthy ones. How can you possibly do this? Again, the answer is by using data science. In this project, you'll apply a passive-aggressive classifier to differentiate between real and fake news. The exciting thing about this beginner Python project is that you can turn it into a live product that helps people. This Python project will teach you how to read and explore a textual dataset, build a machine learning model with TF-IDF vectorizer, create a confusion matrix and understand its components, evaluate the model's accuracy. The links we've provided in the description of the video would allow you to access these projects and give them a try. If you want to learn more on topics like data strategy, data visualization, machine learning, and business analytics, the 365 Data Science platform might be the perfect fit for you. So, make sure you check out the special offer we've provided in description.